ain't happening. Don't you wish you could just push a button and make them disappear? Well, now you can. On... speak louder than words. We will watch as our first buzzer chooses a mate. Later on, we'll see how well they match up when they compete for cash and for that big date in Simpatico round. And in the final buzz, the winning contestant will have a chance to buzz the buzzer if they so choose. So now, without further ado, let's meet our first buzzer.
Hi, I'm Max. Although I've studied linguistics and Spanish, I still hold the title of the king of useless information. I want a woman who's clever and willing to poke fun at anything. I wouldn't mind if she had a little bit of a mean streak either.
Okay. Give me some.
All right, like, useless information would be like, did you know there's more New Yorkers immigrate to Florida than there do Cubans?
I didn't know that. Did you guys know that?
No.
Wow. Give us another one.
And completely useless. And, you know, the Commodores met while going to university in Tuskegee, Alabama.
Wow, how about that? Well, I feel better with that knowledge.
Yeah, I'm glad
really
to give it to you.
How do you say, let's meet some women in Spanish?
Vamos a ser mi esta con yo.
Okay, let's do it.
Lena, I was born in the romantic city of Casablanca, but I'm definitely not the romantic type. No candles or moonlight for me. I'm happy with a slice of pizza and a roller coaster ride.
Okay, contestant number two, come on out. Say hi to Max.
Hey, Max, I'm Alexis. I like to get my adrenaline pumping, whether I'm river rafting, jet skiing, or cliff diving. I'm always ready for my next weekend getaway. Pick me if you dare.
Oh, weekend getaway.
All right, we have a question for you.
Now, if we're on a weekend getaway, I'm sounding pretty active. What will you be doing?
Oh, we'll be doing a little of this and a little of that, as long as you like me.
Oh. Okay, thank you, contestant. Contestant number three, come on out, say hi to Max.
Hi, Max. I'm Andrea. I'm a Gemini, which means you'll never know what to expect. One minute I'm screaming at a baseball game, and the next I'm working on my abstract art. With me, life is never boring.
Okay, baseball. Okay, this is very important. What's your favorite baseball team?
Dodgers.
Contestant number four, come on out. Say hi to Max.
Hi, Max. I'm Heidi. I just moved here from Minnesota to get away from my old job of corn chucking. I love football, and most weekends you can find me in front of the TV set watching my hero, Troy Aikman of the Dallas Cowboys.
All right, thank you, Max. As fascinating as they all are, one of them you're going to have to get rid of right now. Who's it going to be?
Well, it was real tough, but I have to get rid of Liana because she said she wasn't romantic, and then she said she was romantic again.
Contestant number one, Liana. You're right. There was a little conflicting stuff there.
Yeah, that's all. Honesty is important.
You're right. You're absolutely right. Have a seat. I'm going to tell you the rules of the game. You, my friend, have 2 minutes. Three remaining contestants. They're going to come out, have a seat. You're going to have a conversation as soon as you realize that perhaps... she's just not honest enough for you, right? There's something that you just don't buy. You pick up the buzzer, you buzz her, and I will get her the heck on out of here. All right?
Okay.
Now, on the other hand, you like her. There's something in the eyes. You're jiving. It's a beautiful thing. You pick up the bell, a ring-a-ding-ding. You got yourself a lady.
Okay, gotcha.
All right? Now, if those 2 minutes run out or you buzz them all, you're going to get the one who's romantic but not romantic. Romantic, not romantic, you know. Okay? Mm-hmm. You ready?
I'm ready.
Who do you want to see?
Let's go in order. Let's see Alexis.
Let's go in order. Let's see. Let's go to Alexis. On your mark, get, set, and go.
Hi, Alexis. On your ideal vacation, would you rather go camping or stay at a ritzy hotel, and why?
Camping, because I love the outdoors. I love river rafting. I love jet skiing. I love being out with nature.
Okay. In your opinion, what are two things men were put on the earth to do?
Put on the earth to do? Make me feel like a woman, and let me make him feel like a man.
Okay. Okay, using a Swedish accent, describe your bedroom.
Oh, danke schön. It's very well lit. Very...
No! Oh,
the poor little girl.
All right, she has the headphones on. They all do. They can't hear anything. Speak freely, Max.
That's okay. I always thought danke was a German word. I mean, you've studied that, so
oh, you're
I'm
right.
sorry.
It is. She made a little mistake. But that was it. Say that again.
Kum su, kum sa. I don't know if it means anything.
Yeah, I have no idea. All right, who do you want to see next?
Let's see. Yeah, number three.
Let's do it, because that's number three. Andrea, this is a Gemini, which means you'll never know what to expect.
Okay, what's the nicest thing anyone's ever said about you?
I guess that I have a good personality and, you know, so I can be good with people.
Okay. Okay, same question I said earlier. Using a Swedish accent, describe your bedroom.
Well, my bedroom has, see, well, it's kind of personal.
56 seconds.
Yep, here's that. Oh!
Smart Alec, let me hear your Swedish accent. Tell me why you buzzed her in a Swedish accent.
Because it's too long to speak in a Swedish accent, so I have to use and I'm trigger happy.
You are trigger happy, my friend. All right, we are gonna now see contestant number four. Now, if you buzzer or your 54 seconds runs out, you're gonna get the one you eliminated in round one.
Gotcha.
You got it?
Got it.
Here we go, contestant number four, Heidi. Come on out.
Okay, what do you think is the single most important invention of all time and why?
Telephone, definitely, because without it, you'd have no communication, you couldn't order pizza, you couldn't call your mom on the weekend, and just need it.
I agree 100%. Okay, let's try on this one.
37 seconds.
What's the funniest thing you've ever worn for Halloween?
A hippie uniform. I had moon boots, a tight skirt, and a wig that was down to my thing, blonde hair, and people didn't recognize me, so...
Oh, I'm sorry. I don't know. I really don't know what to say. I do apologize. Why?
Oh, see, when it comes to Halloween, I like to do complete obscure costumes. Something
no
I like
hippie
to
tricks
do
for you.
No, I mean, you got to go like Walter Mercado or something.
All right. You know what, Max? You know what you went and did?
Okay.
You went and got yourself the girl you eliminated
All
in
right.
round one.
Bring it on.
All right, contestant number one, Leanna, you won!
Master plan.
Their master plan. Yeah, it's always their master plan. Whatever. All right, next time I see you guys, we'll be simpatico around, so I'm going to separate you now. And we'll be right back. Don't go away.
What can you do in Arizona?
Feed your brain. Feed your neighbor.
Clean up your room.
Clean up the planet.
Hang out.
Help out.
Speak out. Arizona jeans wear. Only at JCPenney. Cool jeans, cool prices.
What can you do in Arizona?
What can't you do?
JCPenney, I love your style.
Now save on selected jeans and shorts for juniors and young men.
Grand cinnamon rolls from Pillsbury.
Get ready.
The most enormous, ooey, gooey, luscious.
Should we wake the others?
Let them sleep.
Now with more icing.
They're not just big, they're grand.
Woo-hoo! Golden taste, wish one bite. Golden taste in every bite. Romano, garlic, lemon, gold. Robust, if the truth be told.
This man says he was attacked by Macaulay Culkin's father.
He lunged at me, punched me in the face.
Outrageous claims by tabloid photographers.
I turned my back on Burt Reynolds once. He punched me in the back of the head.
Meet the men who tough it out.
Hip-hopping across rooftops, sneaking into buildings.
For terrific tabloid tales.
Are you the one who went through Roseanne's garbage?
If every picture tells a story, every garbage can sings an aria.
Tabloids, anything to get the story on Rolanda.
Today at 10 on the WB 11.
Looking to make a smart career move? Want to join a $35 billion industry? The beauty industry may be just the place for you.
Hairstyling is what I always wanted to do. LIBS helped me make my dream come true.
The teachers made sure that I knew what I was doing with the color. They showed me how to apply the color, how to mix the color.
I learned everything I needed to know to get me into a top-notch salon.
LIBS, where professional careers begin.
Now is the perfect time to reserve the all-sports package at Mount Airy Lodge, Pocono Gardens, or Strickland's. Enjoy swimming, tennis, boating, beautiful accommodations, fabulous food, and a special price. Right now, this $110 value is yours for only $75. Call 1-800-441-4410.
All you have to bring is your love of everything. Beautiful mouth, yes, Airy Lodge.
Hi, my name is Julie. I'm from Montreal, Canada. Even though I vacation with my mom and still sleep with my baby blanket, I know how to hit the clubs. I'm looking for a guy who knows how to get wild and stay wild all night. Yes?
Hi, Julie.
Hi.
How are you?
Good.
Look what I got you.
Okay,
all right, tell me about the baby blanket. Do you really still have it?
Yes,
have
I still
a name?
Have it.
Is it with you now, here?
No, I keep it in my bed. It's my little blankie. I tried to get rid of it before, but can't do it.
Okay. Oh, that is, aww, is that cute? It's cuteness. Are you ready to meet some men?
Yes.
All right, let's do it. Contestant number one, come on out, say hi to Julie.
Hello, I'm Brian, and I was a wide receiver for Kansas State in two major bowl games. I love mountain biking, scuba diving, and hot air ballooning. Pick me, and I'll show you new views of the world.
Okay, question for the man. Okay, Brian, if you were to take me scuba diving, what's your best scuba spot?
My best scuba spot would be La Jolla Shores down in San Diego County, because the water is crystal clear, it's very beautiful scenery, and, you know, I can get a better look at you.
Okay, thank you, contestant. Julie.
How you doing, Julie? I'm Hassani. I was raised by seven women, and I really know how to treat a woman. I also have a great voice, so I hope you'll let me sing you a song so I can win your heart.
Question for the man.
Okay, well, here's your chance.
We are lying here all for the first time, you and I.
Hi, Julie. My name is Wendell. I'm a UCLA gymnast. That means I have a lot of endurance, and I like to stick all my landings.
Oh, phew. Okay, thank you, contestant.
Okay.
Contestant, come on out, Julie.
Hi, my name is Sean, and I'm a student from Baton Rouge, Louisiana. And I'm a fast mover on the road, in the gym, and on the dance floor. And if you want a man who never slows down, don't let him get away, man.
Thank you, contestant. As wonderful as they all were, one of them you're going to have to get rid of, Julie. Who's it going to be?
I think it'll be Wendell.
Wendell, contestant number three. Oh, bye-bye, Wendell. How come?
Well, I wasn't too sure. I couldn't really hear what he was saying when he's hanging upside down.
His phone is way up there. Yeah, confusion, craziness.
Weird, dude.
All right. Have a seat. I'll tell you the rules of the game. You have 2 minutes. Three remaining contestants. They're going to come out, have a seat. You're going to have a conversation. As soon as you realize that this just is not the guy for you, you pick up the buzzer, buzz him, and I will get him the heck on out of here.
Okay.
Now, on the flip side, you like him, it's working out, there's some kind of connection, pick up the bell, ring-a-ding-ding, you got yourself a man, all right? Okay. 2 minutes, if they should run out or you buzz them all, you're gonna get the guy with the gymnastics of the foot in the air thing, okay?
Okay.
Who do you wanna see first?
Let's talk to Hassani.
Let's talk to contestant number two, Hassani. He was raised by seven women, so he knows what a woman wants.
Okay, what do you like most about your best friend and why?
Well, loyalty is the most important thing to me, and I have a friend who's very loyal to me. Matter of fact, I'm godfather to his little daughter.
Aww. Aww. My baby blanket and his godchild. I'm just a big sucker for all his cuteness.
Right. What about you, man?
What about me?
Charming. Are you happy with this?
Just look at her, man. I'll
be it's good. This could be a good thing. All right, Julie, you know what's going to happen now? We're going to meet the people that you didn't have a chance to see. Are you ready to do that?
Yes.
Let's do it. Contestant number one, Brian. Come on out.
Hey, you know, I don't feel bad. That's all right, because I don't like women who settle for less anyway.
Please. All right. Moving right along. Because that's the number four. Sean, come on out.
You know what, Julie? You messed up because you without me, you'll never go platinum.
Man, we got some serious rejected feelings hurt, people. There's some kind of bitterness going on. All right, let's see what happens with this guy, the guy you completely dissed in round one, the guy you eliminated, and that's contestant number three, Wendell. Come on out.
Hi, Julie. You missed the best dance and your last chance for any kind of romance, honey.
You're sticking to your guns and your decision.
I like it.
Not that you have a choice anyway. All right, guys, check it out. Next time I see you, we'll be simpatico around, so I'm going to separate you now, and we will be right back. Don't go away.
Our cover girl was out at sup when her lipstick came right off on her cup. It mustn't come off when you put it on, she cried, and we replied, Marathon. New Marathon, so transfer resistant, sip after sip. The color stays lush and more stays on your lip.
A fresh idea, fresh face to the world. Easy breezy, beautiful cover girl.
Let me tell you about how UC Lending is making our house bigger and our monthly payments smaller. Three boys, two bedrooms. We needed to add on.
He needed a loan.
But because we had so many bills, we couldn't just walk into a bank and get a loan.
He was frustrated.
I was very frustrated. A buddy told me to call UC Lending. They put me in touch with Mike.
That's me.
He came out to our house and helped us with our paperwork.
I did.
He gave us the money for the extra room, and he saved us $400 a month.
I did that, too.
Applying was easy, and I quickly got the money so I could hire these guys.
That's the way we do it.
If it wasn't for UC Lending, I couldn't have done this.
If you own your home, call UC Lending now, and let's see what we can do for you.
You know, some people sit behind a desk all day. Not me. Going from job to job, the more I do, the more I earn. Working indoors or outside.
With 7 months training at Apex Technical School, you could be job ready for a career in air conditioning and refrigeration. Call Apex Technical School now at 212-645-3300 and get all the facts. 212-645-3300. Call now.
Is destiny foretold? Is the future determined? Can the fates be altered? Call the Psychic Advisors. Gifted psychics are waiting now. Call for real samples. Hear about love, money, dreams, hopes, desires. Call for real psychic samples. Psychic Advisors are waiting. Call for real samples now. Psychic Advisors. Adults over 18 only. Call for real samples.
If you have cataracts or glaucoma, you know how precious your eyes really are. At the New York Eye Surgery Center, we understand that. We have over 80 caring people in a state-of-the-art facility. Call 1-800-888-1717. The New York Eye Surgery Center. 1-800-888-1717. We'll help you take care of your eyes.
Good. You ready to win some money and some prizes and simpatico?
Definitely.
All right, before we play the game, I'm going to tell you a little bit about the date you are playing for, and it is Dinner for Two at Inn of the Seventh Ray. The Inn of the Seventh Ray, a lovely garden restaurant nestled in the Santa Monica Mountains on Gold Ultimate Canyon Road. Enjoy creekside dining of gourmet natural foods off their menu or at their Sunday brunch. And to keep you fit and trim, Fast Track Fitness presents their Fast Track Exerciser. Burn calories, tone muscles, experience health benefits with a fitness program on Fast Track. Sound good? All right, then, let's play some time. So get everybody ready. And the game the buzzer picked before the show by chance is Date 'em, Hate 'em. You take that, you take that. Every matching answer is worth $100. If you get all seven right, you will get $1,000. I'm second. All right. Ready to play? These now, would you date someone who's involved in a big way with the following hobbies, okay? Date them or hate them. Collecting insects. Yes, that's a mess. That's the way to do it. Date them or hate them. Line dancing. Oh, all right, let's look at $100. Date them or hate them. They give psychic readings. Oh, man. Well, you've never had a good psychic reading. All right, relax. It's okay. You still got $100. Date them or hate them. They're into restoring old cars. Date them or hate them. They play the horses. Here we go. You get a little dance for us.
I feel it.
He feels it. Okay, date him or hate him. They are a weekend nudist. Oh, come on now. Nudity is a beautiful thing. All right, you still got $300. Date him or hate him. They are president of the Jim Carrey fan club. All right, Leanna Max, you still got $300. Come to me. Do you think you can beat him?
Yeah, that's weak.
All right, let's see what happens. Places, everybody. Go. And the game is fact, fiction. You take that. Every matching answer is worth $100. If you get all seven right, you will win $1,000. All you gotta do is beat three, and you will be our big, big winners. All right? We ready? All pumped up and ready to go. If these things appeared in your biography, would they be fact or fiction? Fact or fiction? You cheated on a test. All right. That's right. You're still in the game. Fact or fiction? You once threw up at a party. He's lived such a pure life, hasn't he? All right. No matches. Fact or fiction? You have bitten your own toenails. Toenails, I guess. All right, that's $100. Fact or fiction? You can't remember the names of every person you have been intimate with. Whoa! Oh, man. All right, that's not a match. You okay, man? All right, fact or fiction? You've made at least one crank call. There we go. No one can say that Hassani hasn't lived a little. All right, that's $200. Fact or fiction? You once wore the same underwear 3 days in a row. All right, we're tying. This is for the win. Are you guys nervous? Oh, wow. This is exciting. This is the last question. If you get this right, you will be our big, big winners. Fact or fiction? You once called a sex line phone number. Now, according to a study in Mademoiselle magazine, what percentage of women said they were dissatisfied with their appearance? Think of a percentage, okay? The guy, the person closest to the actual answer will be our big winners. Think. Time's up. Okay, I will repeat the question. According to a study in Mademoiselle magazine, what percentage of women said they were dissatisfied with their appearance?
80%.
You say 80%?
45%.
45%. And the answer is 55%. And our big winners are Sonny and Julia. Yeah. Show and live or plan to be in the LA area, give us a call at 213-957-6310. That's 213-957-6310. Or email us at bzzzshow@aol.com.
Tabloid photographers who will do anything to get the story.
If every picture tells a story, every garbage can sings an aria.
Next on the WB11.
How do you line up a great career in today's high-tech marketplace? Enroll in TCI. Our programs can lead to high-paying careers in telecommunications, computers, electronics and robotics, office and building management, and much more. Plus, we offer low tuition and an outstanding job placement rate. Get the education you need for the career you want. Call 1-800-878-TCI now. TCI.
the College for Technology.
The money store, they gave us options. We wanted to do some renovations on the house, so we started looking for a home equity loan.
As business owners, our situation was very complicated.
And a few of the companies didn't even return our calls. I received a call back from the money store.
I met Gary Cooper, who was the person that was going to be our contact.
They went out of their way to make us feel comfortable with the entire process.
We even consolidated and saved thousands of dollars on the on our monthly payment.
I'd give him a 10. I'd give the money store a 10.
And he's a hard person to please. He's a hard person to please.
There's a Gary Cooper in every office. The Money Store, where America goes for money.
For over 25 years, the Money Store has specialized in helping homeowners who are behind on their mortgage and other loans to establish a new budget with one loan, one payment. So if you have credit problems and own a home, call the Money Store at 1-800-LOAN-YES.
We did it! The doctors did it! Jenny Craig!
Introducing our new medical weight loss program.
This is incredible news. Jenny Craig now has doctors in the centers, and they can prescribe the latest in weight loss medication.
I did it! I joined Jenny Craig's new medical weight loss program, and I've already lost 25 pounds.
Jenny Craig's new program is now just a phone call away. Call 1-800-97-JENNY. That's 1-800-97-JENNY.
Call to find out more about Jenny Craig's new medical weight loss program now.
The amazing Dirt Devil Broom Vac sweeps and picks up dirt in one easy motion. You'll never have to stoop to using a dustpan again. Nothing escapes the power of a Dirt Devil. With the amazing Dirt Devil Ultra MVP, you get maximum vacuum power and the longest reach of any upright. Just think of the steps you can do now. Nothing escapes the power of a Dirt Devil.
Welcome to the final buzz. All right, Asani.
Yeah.
It's all about you, babe. You can buzz the buzzer if you so choose. All right. Now, if you ring her, you will get the stress, the pressure. If you ring her, you will get the date and the money and the prizes, everything as planned. If you choose to buzz her, you will still get the money and the prizes, but instead of the date, you will get this personal package, which is from Gold's Gym, the leader in fitness for over 30 years. Your choice of a one-month membership, nutritional products, sportswear, or fitness accessories. Serious fitness for everybody from Gold's Gym. All right, my friend, ready? Ask for a question. It's all about you. Go ahead.
Okay, Julie, I really have this thing about lips, and I want you to put this on and let me be your mirror.
Psychic, let me tell you, I jumped to the chance.
Call Psychic Encounters to get 6 free minutes and this Brazilian power crystal absolutely free. 1-800-981-2882.
How fast does maximum strength Ambisol start to relieve cold and canker sore pain? Before you can say,
Ambisol.
Put it on. The pain is gone.
Searching for a loved one? Don't be fooled by imitators. Call International Locator, the most successful locator company. Find almost anyone for $29.95. Call toll-free 1-800-368-FIND.
Restaurant soup.